Hello, this is Gregoire, the founder of Always Innovating. Today I'm in a hotel room in Beijing and I have plugged the HDMI dongle into this very standard TV. The HDMI dongle is the Apple TV on a stick. It's a portable set-top box that you can plug through the HDMI connector into the TV and you can use the remote control. So here I have the HDMI dongle that is running, and as you can see I have Android running on this system, and we have developed a specific application, something that is very user friendly for the TV, so with a big icon. And you have a video on demand service, so you see that you have some categories on the left, and then you can select, browse through the database of the movie and get information about the movie, and then you can watch this movie streamed from the internet in 1080p. If I come back to the launcher, you have also other application and the standard gallery of Android, and I have a bunch of trailers. So if I select one of them with my remote control, I can definitely watch 1080p or 720p on this dongle, either stored locally on the device or streamed from the internet. The last thing that I would like to show you is the ability to play some games. So you can do a very cool things, and we have managed to make work the Asphalt 6 game on this dongle. So you see that you have this very cool game where you can play and you can even boost or break. And really, I mean, the graphics are really amazing, and this is really cool to do this on your hotel room with the HDMI dongle.